What's up, everybody? Ricky Carruth here. I hope you're staying safe today. I'm just walking my dogs. There's Minnie Mouse and Bam Bam just doing their thing. But today I want to talk to you about property owners and what their choices are during a market crash. And I wrote a book about this and I've been talking about it for years. And here we are. Not to say that the market is going to crash. Nobody knows what's going to happen here. This thing could blow over quickly, or it could really be devastating. We really don't know right now, but I want you to be prepared. Yesterday I made a video about calling past clients during a time like this. I'll link that below. And today I want to talk about circle prospecting, because as soon as you get through your past clients, you need to move over to new clients, people you've never talked to before. And what is that? It's normally going to be circle prospecting. Circle prospecting is the most efficient thing you can do with your business. You're targeting the exact property owner that you want as a client, that owns the exact type of property, the exact price range that you want to sell in. And did I mention that they're unlimited? You can never call every property owner in your market. So the best place to get these contacts is Red X. Okay, Red X Geo Leads. I'm going to put a link in the description for you to save $150. They waive the startup fee for people that click my link or go through my coaching program. Just go there and get Geo Leads. It's only $50 a month for 2,000 leads. That's 2.5 cents per contact. This is the exact way I built my business to 100 deals a year, $1 million in GCI, and I stand by it. 2.5 cents is better than any other lead source out there, period. What I'm trying to do with this is save you money. I don't want you to pay for leads, those buyer leads that you spend hundreds of dollars for, or even $3 or $4 for low quality leads that never call you back. And I absolutely do not want you to pay for real estate coaching. Okay, I'm coaching you for free. Now, as we're getting into this circle prospecting, I want you to realize something, and I talk about this in my book, List to Last, How to Survive Every Real Estate Market Crash. I talk about these moments right here. It's what I've been talking about for years. When we get that market shock, where things start to transition, okay, a lot of your buyers are gonna put the brakes on. Some of your deals may fall through because everybody's in shock, everybody's scared, nobody knows what's gonna happen. This instance, it happened to be a virus that caused it. The last one in 2008 was a financial crisis. Nevertheless, this is a cycle that happens over and over and over again. It's nothing to be alarmed about. There's no real shock. This was very predictable for me anyways. So what you want to do is you want to revert back to your past clients first. I did the video on that. Like I said, it's in the link below. Next, you're going to move over to circle prospecting. Okay, now I want you to know that property owners only have three options during a market crash. Okay, three options here. Prices are down, so they want to buy, and they want to buy right now before prices go up. The second option is they want to sell, or they need to sell because they're in trouble, the market crashed on them, or they're just going to hold and ride the market out. Okay, so either they're going to buy, they want to buy right now, they got to sell right now, or they're just going to hold. So there's all kinds of urgency in the market. People want to buy very quickly. People have to sell right now. Okay, and a lot of agents get out of the business during this time because they're scared, they don't understand this, they don't know how to handle the market as it comes down. And here we are, me and you, with all this business to do. So I don't want you to freak out. You will have a temporary downturn in your personal business. Your business will suffer temporarily, but that's okay. We're going to spend that time, and a lot of us are quarantined right now, so we're going to spend that time calling past clients, circle prospecting. Just stay busy, stay on the phone. Keep talking to people, letting them know that you're here, you're not going anywhere, you're here to help. We just want to know what we can do to help people. This is going to further develop your relationships. It's going to further build your personal brand and everything that you want moving forward. As we come out of this, you're going to have so much business. So when we're calling property owners and we're circle prospecting during this time, I want you to use my script. Okay, I want you to go through it. I want you to see what you could do to help them, and keep this in mind that there's only three options for property owners right now. They're going to buy, sell, or hold. And it's really the same case for any market at any time, right? It's always the same case. But during a market crash, there's more urgency. So what you want to do right now is line up those property owners that say that they want to buy when prices do decide to dip. Prices may not dip, not saying they will, but you need to develop a list of people who are ready and able and willing to buy when prices do go down. Stay calm, stay on the phone, continue building your database, and just, like I said, stay busy. Okay, guys, that's it for today. I hope this really helps you. Remember, Red X is your friend during these times. Tomorrow I have an incredible video for you. It's called Hitting Rock Bottom. Stay tuned for that. Click that like button, subscribe, shoot me a comment. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Let's go.